terrific noise, terrific atmosphere here. And it is Congo who get us underway. And that slip maybe by Ovuka, who let Amaritari in. Shooting up the goal! It's tapped in by Ibrahima Kone. And Mali are in front. It's the goal they've been threatening in this second half. Breakaway, the slip from Radio Vuka. Now then, Mali could be in here, a chance to make it 2-0 maybe. Surely, it's over the line. And Nini Dorgeles, having just come on as a substitute, makes it 2-0 to Mali. And that should be that. Does bring the action to an end, and the celebrations come from the corner of the stadium off to our left.